Hello and welcome back to Surgeon Simulator. We failed our first attempt, now we're doing the second. Hope you enjoy. Finally. Jesus Christ. Now, we have to remove this thing with blood on, this sheet, and now we will start the actual surgery. Now what you're going to need is this drill or whatever. Then what you have to do is place it on the ribs and let it do its work. Now we're losing blood rapidly, so didn't work as planned. But yeah. Now let's go. What? What? It's not even attached. Damn it. And okay. I don't know what the hell is happening right now, but I'm pretty sure it's not meant to do this. Okay. Now, what we'll do here, let that do its work, then we'll start hammering the guts and the ribs to try and crack them all open. Like Minecraft. Oh geez. These ribs are pretty damn hard. And I've just hit some guts. Okay, I'm sorry, fella. And ow. I'm getting whacked. Oh, Jesus. Whoops. Oh, jeez, no! No! Okay. Now we'll get rid of all this mess. And then we'll. Oh, what? That thing really doesn't want to leave. Okay, we're trying to remove all of these ribs so that we can get into these guts. I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to happen. I'm supposed to just rip this out and it should just work. Work, goddammit. Oh, whoa, why is that ribs turning into chocolate? Those ribs. Okay. Wow. And I got my finger trapped. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Now we'll try and get some of these from this injection. What? I'm not sure what I quite did there. But it wasn't what I wanted. Here's the saw. Oh crap. Oh, finally. It came loose. Oh. No! No! I am so sorry. It was going so well. God damn it. It just couldn't stay. I tried my hardest. I loved you, Simon. I loved you so much. Okay, that was Surgeon Simulator. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.